Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to make a one phone call in my Jio SIM, and it shows server unreachable. At same time, if I try to make the same call via my another SIM, this call starts to connecting and it does not shows that server unreachable issue, which means that this error is only occurs on Jio SIM card. So how to fix this issue? And sometimes this issue occurs due to this Jio server down from particular region. So before going to our tutorial, first of all check it if this Jio server have any issue or not. So by using this website, you can easily know the server down status from all over the world. So anyway, if you feel your Jio server does not have any issue, just follow this another method. So just open your settings menu and go to connection settings. So next you can click to assess mobile networks. So here you can check it if you choose this LTE only option or not. But friends, my suggestion is don't use auto connect option. So always you can select LTE only. So once you check it and then go to network operators. So here you can click to turn off this automatic mode. And it starts to searching my service provider. So be patient. And they're showing some available networks. So here I select Jio 4G. So finally I successfully registered on my network. So just go back to the one step. So next I try to access SIM card manager. So here you can disable and enable your Jio SIM card. So after you done these processes, unclose all the windows and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to make a one phone call because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my call is successfully connected. So now this time it does not shows that server unreachable error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.